Driving. Scooch is the name. Oh, and you can't tell by looking at me, but I'm dead. I died last week, but I didn't stay in the afterlife. I escaped from the Reaper's cold grasp. Ever since that day, it's been after me, after my very soul. Now I run and try to hide from him. Since that day, strange shit has been happening. People turn on me for no reason. Friendly dogs turn vicious and attack me. And even my chick tried to waste me. I have to find a way to stop the Reaper. I have to find a way to save my soul. By a mysterious man named Kronen. He told me to meet him at the town library. I know it's a long shot, but I'm here to see if Kronen is real and if he can help me.
How's it hanging, buddy? So I hear that you're having a little problem.
Yeah, huge problem.
Yes, cheating the Reaper out of a soul is a huge problem, my friend.
How can the Reaper do those things? I mean, make people suddenly attack me and shit.
The Reaper is able to bend reality around you a little, here and there. Because of your unnatural existence, and he'll use it to kill you.
But how can he kill me if I'm already dead? I mean, is it just to torment me?
You're wrong. He can kill you. Each time you die, there is a chance that your soul will lose its connection to this world. If that happens, you will burn in hell for all eternity for the shameful act you did.
But I want to live.
Snap out of it, you pussy.
Oh. Oh.
All I can do to help is give you a potion that will let you sense when reality has been changed around you. Drink it. Good. I have to go now. Be able to sense the reality shift as a ripple effect. See ya, Scooch. Have a good day. Thank you.